as you can see here, there's something messed up with my printer settings, because I'm able to print like the first few, the first layer of the temperature tile, but afterwards, you can see here, it's all just come up a mess. So